Mark Few, number 8 Gonzaga, opening conference play against a high-scoring BYU team. First half, Kyle Wiltjer knocks down the three. He poured in 24 points on Saturday. That'll put the Bulldogs up by 14, but BYU will hang in there. Anson Winder misses the three here, but Corbin Cuffesee is there for the putback. And BYU is down by just one. Then 3.1 seconds left in the half. Kyle Collinsworth at the buzzer. BYU ties it up at the half at 43. Second half, Bulldogs came out to play. Silas Nelson with the flush. Bulldogs up by 7, less than 2 to go. Byron Wesley drives, hits the floater, double-double for him, 15 points and 10 boards. Gonzaga goes on to win 87-80.